Oh, Hag, some, Hag, whatever the hell Hag means, I think it was like Ben Solomon, but I don't know. In the end, he says, number whatever down, across, I don't know, those fucking words.
Nurse Witness, do you mean to harm me? To send me back to the asylum? I won't say no, and first you could photograph.
I need a drink. Your mouth needs washing.
Oh, clothes has just changed. Looks like Alice is back once more in one. I should be wearing my mare hounds hat though. Holy shit.
Very upsetting journey, but I'm rid of Pris, or whatever she's become. At least the place I've landed is somewhat familiar.
About time, too, Alice.
Blasted cat. Don't try to bully me. I'm very much on edge.
Perfect. When you're not on edge, you're taking up too much space.
You're no help at all.
But you know I can be.
I'll frighten myself. When necessary, thanks very much. I was hoping to escape from all that.
Abandon that hope. A new law reigns in this wonderland, Alice. It's very rough justice all around. We're at risk here. You be on your guard.
Wow, the Cheshire? The Cheshire cat, huh? With that wicked grin and blood on the teeth. Okay, I'm not even gonna ask about that, but happy returns, what do you do? Oh my god, it's a fucking memory. It's oh shit, I can do that. Let me show you what I can do. Oh, fuck. Ooh, let's just stick with basic jumping, I suppose, right? I know that shit, right? The fuck? Was that a kid?
If you leave from that table again, Alice, I'll expire. You're two times too reckless, my girl.
Okay, so this is actually a platform game, too.
Amanita muscaria is merely a stinky toadstool. A spongy consistency, but poisonous.
So, I can tell it's like an action horror platform game. Into, Shrink me.
I've been down this road before. Good things in small packages?
No lacking a bathing costume, a plunge in that pool is in order.
My god, I'm shrinking in this potion. Shall I disappear?
Almost. But the upside is that while smaller, you can see things that are nearly invisible to your bigger self.
Ah, I get it. Right. Forests through the trees. Just the other way round. Short-sighted is more than a matter of perspective.
Okay. Oh, okay, so Elm seems to shrink. Oh, I have to hold him there. Oh, okay, so it's hold. Okay, hold that. Let's see. I guess I need to hold it when I'm like that. Go shrink some more. Got it. Oh, what the fuck? That's fucking teeth. Okay. Wait, I can't fucking jump? I mean, how long can I, like, stay in a small ocean? And I'm actually serious, how long can I stay with this fucking drinking potion and shit? Okay, small teeth. Well, of course, I have to go this way, it's like, smallest. Yeah, full time. I think so. Oh. Okay. I guess I collect teeth for up. Actually, I remember a friend telling me that you collect teeth for upgrades and shit. Holy fuck! That's a carcass and fucking blood.
The dwarf's blade is swift and keen and always ready for service.
I've not come back here looking for a fight.
Really? That's a pity. One's certainly looking for you.
Oh my god, it's the Vopo Blade goes stricken snap. It leaves them dead. So what am I gonna be like? So where's Alice now? Like Alice the demon girl of Wonderland? I mean, come on, reminds me of like Sweeney Todd and shit. Okay, cool. That's something Snicker snack. You know, like one? Oh, that's fucking dodge. Okay, I'm guessing that's fucking dodge. Well, you don't know shit. Just trying to fucking run. Go faster, you know? Oops, damn it. So this is pretty much fuck things. Memories are actually the fucking real collectibles, just to let you guys know. Holy shit! Incident is fuck. So I gotta fight this, huh? Okay. Ah, I'm victim. Oh, fuck. That's not cool. I mean, that's so fucking not cool. Okay, so I actually know this game gets a lot harder. And I'm serious too. It really does. I really have for that. So, oh, sweet, motherfucking memories, woohoo.
The flower's purpose is simple and immutable. Human purpose is fickle, because it is a slave to memory. Memories must be strictly managed, as unproductive ones must be eliminated.
Okay, so I know the memories. Glasses is the doctor, the syringe is probably the fucking husband, some like type of doctor and shit. See, where else? I think the house is like old memories from the first game. I don't know. I just know this is like a fucking sequel. Damn, I apologize. I've never played the first game too, and I mean it. I really never played the first one. Okay, so. That's awesome. Just hope, lap foaming doesn't fucking kill me. And I'm serious about that, too. Ooh. So.
It's you again, Alice. You may approach. Why would I do that? You want to eat me? Yes, well, you taught me manners. And I've lost my taste for mad women. Strictly a porcine diet for me. Everything's better with bacon, don't you agree? Of course you do. Now, there are pig snouts scattered about. I heard a few behind the house. Go fetch them for me. But take care for the pests that block your way. Cover them up if they do. They need spice, and you're just the girl to season them for me. You'll find that grinder serviceable. You season your own pig parts. Matter of priorities, my alabaster skin needs protection from the disgusting creatures running amok amidst the environs. But one gets peckish. Look, all you have to do is listen for the oink, then shoot the snout. You may like the results. I certainly will.
Listen to the oink? Really? Wow. Man, I can't believe it. Well, I'm not from small, but now I am. Whoop-dee-doo. Okay. Duchess Piglet Edition. Pepper grinders. Bicep you fold. Oh, cool. Ground pork. I got a fucking achievement. I mean, I'm sorry, trophy. So, how the fuck do I use this? Oops, that's not it.
Butterfly of death.
Okay, so, of course. Oops. Oh, okay, so that's how I do it. What'd you do? Fuck! God damn, I didn't see that coming. And I'm actually serious, I really did not see it coming. Oh shit! Oops, fuck.
Use it for all the motherfucking masses!
Yeah, die, you little. God damn it, not again. Yeah, die, you bitch. Yeah, but no. Oh, cool, grind them all. Oh shit. See? Oh, whoa, what the fuck, Dodge, okay. Holy shit, I only lost a little bit. Wow, that's actually pretty good. Considering, how many fuckers I'm flying. God damn it, not again. Come on. Alright. Oh, you know what? Fuck it. I'm just gonna slash the bitch. There we go. Okay, so. Fuck, I should have found that a lot closer. I apologize for that too. Well, so I get as much teeth as I can, I suppose. Oh, okay. So. I guess. Oh, cool. Wow, that's it, huh? Hey, cool, you can actually dodge while you're in there. I mean it too. Watch.
Thank you so much for the snout. Now go away.
Well, fine. Big toe bitch. See if I care. There we go. Oh, cool, teeth. Okay, time to shrink. Shrinking time. That's okay, she sounds so cute when she hits like that. Makes me chuckle. I don't know why.